I'm going to come right out and tell you guys what I'm all about. I'm all about proclaiming the name of my Heavenly Father. His name is Yahuwah. And there's a scripture in Joel chapter 2, verse 30, 31. It says, "Everyone who calls on the name of Yahuwah shall be delivered." Of course, it doesn't say that in most of our King James versions, but if you get into the Hebrew, you'll find that what they have covered over with the Lord, it used to be an actual name instead of just a title. So it amazed me that the translators had covered over that name 6,800 and some times. And I found that to be quite a slap in his face to take the name of the author of the kingdom away from the scriptures. So that's what this song's about.
How pleasant are the feet of those who bring good news of peace. How pleasant are the feet of those who bring news of the good. How pleasant are the feet of those who bring good tidings. Kerry is name. How shall they call on him and who may have not known? And how shall they believe in him of who they have not heard? And how shall they hear of him with no one proclaiming? And how shall they proclaim if they're not sent? For everyone who calls on the name of Yahuwah shall be saved. How do you remember to think upon his name? Yahuwah said he'll spare him and the man with his own son. Then you will see the difference of those who really love him. When those are the feet of those to bring good news of peace.